And two inmates arrested for attempted criminal homicide against a Davidson County Sheriff's deputy. The Sheriff's Office say Thursday inmates Sydney Easley and Tyshawn Garrett refused to reenter their cells. Easley hit the deputy with his handcuffs, causing him to fall over. Easley and Garrett then continued to hit the deputy, who was knocked unconscious.